fucking woke up tired as hell, but show you guys that prep and get your egg whites in there.
That we're feeling is a small, necessary, welcoming down payment for the future reward that's coming. We don't mind investing that pain because our future's looking brighter and brighter. With every drop of sweat, ounce of blood that we shed out of this body that we're leaving, the horizons are brighter and brighter and brighter. And we take on the pain. We're not a problem with the pain. We like the pain. Pain is a group of transformation.
Step is 2 scoops of protein, some milk, dumbbells, I'll buy it, a cup of blueberries.
That's the fucking difference right there. That's what makes you number one and keeps you number one.
Live for nothing, or die for something.
Come on, let's go.
Drive. Yeah.
As you can see, we just trained our legs. Training insane, baby. That's how we do it.
That's right. I'm feeling pretty good. I'm not too disappointed. But whoa, that was a good workout.
I can't describe it for you guys. You gotta come here and try it. You have to push yourself so hard and go so far in the arena to feel that mental anguish and physical pain. You can't go anymore, but somehow you find the intestinal fortitude to take it one more rep. The mental pride you feel, and the transfer of pain to exhilaration physically, it's something once touched, you can't live without. That's why I'm here.